I have a wonderful electronic invention I want you to see.
It looks something like this.
Hello, Internet. My name is Christian Wonder.
Hi, I'm Matthew Plour.
I am Richard Charay.
With our project, Triple Threat Table Tennis Tracking, that is, the whole idea is to make the game of ping pong much easier for the end user by automatically keeping score. It tracks the ball through 3D space, giving you plot points of where the ball actually hit on the table. And because of that, we can determine whether or not the ball went off the table, stayed on the table, bounced too many times, so on and so forth. And that allows us to increment the score and make ping pong fun and easy to use it for people that don't want to necessarily keep their own score.
We were required to do a 6-week project, and we were just brainstorming various ideas. There were a lot of interesting ideas, but they were all fairly generic web applications.
And our instructor told us to actually challenge ourselves. A lot of the projects we had up there could have been finished quickly by the three of us, or individually by ourselves.
And Christian threw out this idea of, hey, why don't we track a ping pong ball game using the Kinect sensor? And that just sounded very different and fun and a big challenge.
So I was over by the ping pong table, and I just kind of thought about, you know, maybe I could track a game of ping pong. Explored that idea a little bit, and that's how I thought about the Xbox Kinect sensor. It was a piece of hardware I already had, and it had an open development platform that allowed us to program for it. So,
we decided to break into groups. I went in with Christian and Matt, and we decided to go and give it a try. Our instructor gave us a 1-week time frame to decide if we could be done at all. And towards the end of the week, it was real iffy. They decided to go ahead and go with it. Could we have some success in tracking the ball?
I was primarily doing tracking of a ping pong ball using the camera sensor in the Kinect. Basically had to look for the particular color of the ball and track through space, and then from frame to frame, see which direction it was moving, determine whether it was bouncing, and from that, built up the logic to determine when somebody has scored a point or not.
My specific role in the project was to design the user interface. We used Google Material, which is open source from Google. It's essentially what you would see on any Android phone, any Google website. So we took this and we were able to use that in our assignment. So that way our user interface was something that would be instantly recognizable, yet unique, and would be clean, colorful, and would respond well with multiple different touches and animations and that sort of a thing.
My responsibility in the project was the database. Creating the tables, setting up the services, put into the cloud, and all the other analytics support that went along with it for player and global stats. And also working the database to create sort of procedures and triggers to shorten the processing time.
Well, the most fun part of the project is just when you get to playing a ping pong ball game and going back and forth and hearing the sound cues that somebody scored or not. It's a fun way, and you don't have to worry so much about keeping the score. It takes care of that for you, so you just concentrate on beating your opponent.